celebration today. So that's why these landscapes are very beautiful. And if you see them around, give them a thank you. Donc, ils ont offert à la chaîne aujourd'hui. Donc, c'est pour toi. And as a token of gratitude, the Netherlands sent 100,000 tulips here to Ottawa. And they actually continue to send them every year. So last year it was 20,000. Donc, comme un cadeau de remerciement, les Pays-Bas ont envoyé 5,000 tulips ici à Ottawa. Et ils continuent d'affaire chaque année. It's the water here you guys can see in Nature Park. That is the Dominion Arboretum. À la côté de l'eau, vous voyez un parc de la nature. C'est l'Arboretum de Dominion. It is actually an experimental park that was built with aims of finding out how different types of... So they have lots of weddings, banquets, graduation ceremonies there all throughout the year. Donc le Saint-Charles est un espace pour les événements. Donc ils ont les graduations, les banquets, les mariages tout au long de l'année. So if you're looking for a space to rent, I suggest the top floor because you have a beautiful view of Parliament. Donc si vous cherchez un endroit loué pour les événements,
je vous c'est l'endroit d'être.
That is the spirit of Canada today. C'est là l'esprit de fête de Canada. And the National Arts Center also has a really beautiful restaurant right along the canal here. Le Centre National des Arts a un bon restaurant ici au long du canal. Alright guys, so we're gonna be docking here in just a couple moments. So I'm just gonna ask that everybody please take your seat and stay seated until we let you guys know that we're all good. Donc, on va accoster.